Hey everybody, I'm back and I have a steak, cilantro, corn, some mussels, and some, I guess those peppers, banana peppers, and my butter sauce. I gotta get me another bowl, y'all, but here it is, nice and hot. So let's say our grace and get this thing together. Heavenly Father, thank you for this meal that you helped me prepare and the nourishment. Fulfillment that I need for myself, Lord. Thank you. I ask that you feed all the people in the world, Lord, that's hungry and needs some food, Lord. I ask this in your name. Amen. All right, guys, let's do it. I'm a little hungry here. Oh, man. How did I not get me a pan? Oh, and I made a little frozen drink today, made my girlfriend Lisa. It's pink panties, little kiwi strawberry vodka drink with strawberries, some cherries in it, and it's good. It's good. So there's a steak. I'm hungry. What do I have to do with that thing? Here it is, y'all. I need this no more. This way I can put my butter sauce up here because it's plastic. Yep. So how everybody week been? It's the end of the week. How everybody week been? How's it going? What y'all got planned for this weekend? Tell me what y'all doing this weekend. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Hope y'all have enjoy y'all so. I got something a little different today. I got some pickled onions for my steak. Instead of just, regular fried onions, I'm gonna put a couple of those up there. A few of these, actually. And I'm gonna tear it up. They are delicious. I did not know how good they were. Here's my knife. Here's my fork. I'm gonna do it. Well, here's the steak, y'all. Delicious. Delicious. So I'll turn it around so I can cut it. I just tried to pour up the sauce on it before. The butter sauce. Cilantro. Excuse me. That's cilantro that brings. I love taste and flavor. So I put some. I grilled some of these, and then I put some that's just already in the bottle in there. It's good, y'all. I don't know if I want some steak sauce on here. Awesome. I'm going to put the whole lemon inside the sauce, y'all. So it makes it real lemony. I got my lemon pepper. Wow. I don't know where that spice come from, but it's right up in there. Oh, I don't know. I'll be taking them down there. I'm taking them out, y'all. I'm taking them out. Anybody want to eat some steak sauce? I think I'll do a couple of them for y'all, but it really doesn't need it. Let me show y'all how I cooked it today, but it's a fat everything. I can't help myself. So. pickled onion really tastes good. Well, y'all know it's messy. You think that butter sauce and everything else going down. It's messy. I'm not gonna say much yet because I'm hungry. Yeah, I'm hungry. I have so much other stuff to do. Why can't I eat? So who's going out tonight? Where are y'all? Where you going? Who you going with? Do you know it's going to be lit or what you going to do? What y'all doing? Reading books? Because that's good too. Y'all staying home, quiet evening, huh? I like different tastes. This is good. Steak sauce. That's a lot of sauce. That's a lot of pros. My favorite. I'll let you know I'm hungry. Something's going on. Anyway, my people, I'm gonna eat this for y'all. I'm not going out, but I'm partying right here with my homegirl in my living room. Better get up.
Yeah, we're
tired. If anybody wants to see me have fun at home, I don't know. Yeah. Excuse me. I get together for y'all. A good time. Peaceful. Funny. We are full. Have a good time, girls. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I say I ain't do a real big steak today, y'all. Try to get y'all full meal. We tearing it up. I did one piece of corn. So I'm gonna give y'all a full plate. My ass getting bigger than my belly.
juicy.
Can't wait to summertime, eat some good old fresh corn. And I'm in Illinois, Central Illinois, Springfield. They grow their own corn, y'all. I get down. It's good. It does be good. Okay. Cut these up. Some of my things stop on, y'all. We're doing good, ain't we? Oh, I forgot. I put a little candy in here. That's why I'm crying. I forgot. Lemon. That. Coffee. Everything. My thing. We got a few more. And I broke up in it. Still eating it. Last one. Hope y'all enjoy y'all weekend. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Everybody who still got to work, enjoy that too. Be grateful. Everybody like me, I'm trying to get back there. Yep. I'm always trying to make my cleanup real easy, y'all. Yeah. Got a little bit more. Oh, all my pants. Why? Don't go nowhere. I need to wear jogging pants when I sit and do this, huh? Two more pieces. We're going to church this weekend. I got some plans going on. Some kind of new festival or something. I thought about the kids today, y'all. I'm sorry. We're all so evil. Last one. The end of y'all's gonna be too much when y'all think about stout. Well, that concludes my meal. Do this for y'all for the first time, huh? Don't get messed up. Only in a split second to change your life, man. Make good decisions the best you can. Take it to our Father in heaven and wait for your answers. And make your moves, man. Don't mess up out here, y'all. Be careful. Love y'all. Stay peaceful. Stay out the way.